It's early, baby.
Where have you been?
I've been down at the tavern.
Typical. Did you at least come watch me tonight?
Oh, of course I did.
What'd you think?
You sang beautifully. Just like you always do.
And that's why I married you.
Oh, really? I thought it was because I was the only guy in town with all my teeth.
And that too.
Beck, there's something I gotta tell you.
What's up?
I have a fight. It's not what you think. I'm not coming out of retirement. It's just one fight.
And that's what you said last time.
I know it's what I said, and I meant it. And I mean it this time too, but something's come up.
Like what? Well?
Russians.
What?
There's these guys I met. They know who I am. And if I don't fight their guy, they're going to kill me and you.
We can run. We can get away from here.
No, they're going to be watching me. They're probably watching the house right now.
What are we going to do? I'm scared.
Don't be. I'm going to fight this guy, and I can beat him. I called my old trainer on the way home, and he's going to be here first thing in the morning. And we'll get ready for this guy. Everything's gonna be okay, I promise. Okay.
Let's go. Ready?
Mm-hmm.